Like, without killing myself, there we go. Okay. Okay. Now you can hear me, right? Woo! Go faster. Go! Get out of here. There are many big circles here that we do not want to have to deal with. Oh, we don't like him. Sandstorm? I do like him, actually. Have that. You're awesome. I just fed him. Woo! I'm poop, don't eat me. But it can't be the same U.S. debt. He's on the friggin' leaderboard. Whoop, I almost got 8 there. I'm playing a little fast and loose. If I can, I'll show you guys the cool shit where I get on the leaderboard. Because I can actually leaderboard in this game. Look at that, a game I'm good at. It's probably one of the most aimless games out there, so it makes sense. Yes, but low what? What? Oh, you can hear me, but I'm low. Here, let me move my mic around a bit. This is not a standard stream, but I have time, and I wanted to play some of this, so I'm doing it. Don't get eaten, exactly. Who wants to eat a poop? Nobody wants to eat a poo-poo. Don't eat a poo-poo. Oh, yeah, all right, I'm okay. Oh, there's so many little bits here. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Oh, okay, that guy just sacrificed himself. Oh, come on, Sandstorm. I gave you food. Don't chase me. Oh, I'm surprised that guy did not. Oh, he's being chased. He's being chased. It's weird to think a guy that big is being chased, but he's being chased. I know, I've been there.
Poopy, 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 poop.
Hey!
Hello.
I'm the poo-poo. Hi, MBABBC. What's up? Welcome to basically my lunch hour, where I'm going to play Agar.io for you guys.
First W on me.
Is it what?
First W on me.
Oh, yeah. No, some of the names in this are hilarious. They're like...
My debt.
Yeah. There's a really on the leaderboard right now, we've got the big D, U.S. debt, and then a bunch of racist stuff as well. Some unnamed people. Lots of stuff going on right now. I just started up. I haven't run into any precarious situations yet, but it'll happen. It always happens. There are some really, really big guys. Let's see if I can just
a few times.
Just touch the leaderboard. It's tougher when you don't get in at the beginning of a round, and cool enough, like, the servers restart so often, you'll get in at the beginning of some rounds, at least. Like, they'll go down at any time. They'll just stop, restart. I heard this is on green light, though. Which means esteem for this. Easy, like, friend matching and stuff, probably. Right now, in order to find me, you've got to, like, look it up and, like, keep joining servers until you find mine. And you can basically use the leaderboard as a guide. I don't know. Because they keep hiding the server addresses. Because they... Who the hell DDoSes a game like this? But they're getting DDoSed.
Well, it's popular.
Yeah, but who? Why? What is the reason? Are they actually angry about it? Whatever happened to White Hat, man? Change your nick to Steam. I've seen that. I've seen Steam and a bunch of other really good ones. I don't know. I like being Poop, though. Poop has done good for me. Me and Poop have gone a long way together. But yeah, there's a bunch of them. I like Sir the best, I think. Because it gives you the little monocle and mustache. I play a little defensively, but hell, it works fairly well for me. I stay away from the big guys. Ooh, like Bill Gates here. Mr. 1% over here. Caboose! Give me your life. Give it to me. I take it. That's my first actual... Is that my first, like, kill? I think it is. For this round. I've just been feeding. That's a good defensive strat, though. Feed until you're, like, a little strong. Cheers. Thanks for coming, Mr. MBABBC. Thanks for coming. Sorry it's a little impromptu and slapdashery with this stream, but you know what? Sometimes you just gotta plug a game in and go. You don't got time for all that fancy overlay stuff and tweets and, well, I have an auto tweet system, but you know what I mean? Special tweets. Hell, I gotta get back to work later today. Game just too good. Oh, please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Okay. Okay. This is not great for me. No, no, don't, 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 don't. You don't want to. You split, that asshole behind you is going to come get you. What is he doing? All right. Thanks for that. No idea what that guy's plan was. I'm just going to capitalize on it and leave. Slapdashery? I'm sure that's a word. If it's not, somebody needs to tell the word people that it needs to be one. Aha! Somebody else? Oh, no, let's get out of here. He's big enough that he could only eat my small one, but still. That guy is not even big enough to eat my small one, so I'm not worried about him. Okay, I'm avoiding the viruses now, which is kind of shitty, because I can't use them for protect. Well, I can use them a little bit for protection, but... They're double-edged in that they can come back for me. Ooh, okay, okay. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, that guy's just going to eat us all. That guy's going to eat us all! Oh, should I split? Should I split? Is he going to resplit? He's big enough, he could resplit. Ah, he's going to be a solid. He's going to do me a solid. Oh, yeah, I like that guy. He's my friend now. Not really. I just lost, like, half of my mass, but how you doing? Because his name's okay with a question mark. Get it? Wow, how do you know? It was 2,000 years ago. That guy had a lurid affair with Jesus 2,000 years ago. He can't eat my small one. That's the right one? No. No, I'm not okay because you're following me. Yeah. Press W on you. You're bigger than I am. Hey, let's just all get out of here, Helmet. Yeah, I'm with you, buddy. Follow Helmet. He's got the right plan. Just get the fuck out. So again, playing really defensively. Not risking a lot here, but you gotta take some risks here and there. Or you won't get leaderboard. See, I could try to steal that guy's smaller one, but... I've messed some guys over while they were trying to steal my small ball. Yeah. Oh man, I love what this shit makes me say. Yeah, let's just keep cruising this way. I just want a bit more girth. We can get fed just a little bit more.
That's what she said.
Oof. Fuck it, I'm taking this guy. Oh, he escaped! Ah, not fully. And I do appreciate the that's what she said joke. Kanye's ego. Well, that's not reminiscent. No, it needs to be bigger. Okay. Alright. Let's see if I can just sweep this area of all the little bits. Okay. Daddy's coming home. Oh, God. So is Hitler. Hitler and Daddy are on their way home. Hey, Quebec. If I could eat you right now, I would. Because you're Quebec. Too many non-Canadians out there. We hate Quebec. You think Canadians are nice? Get us together with some Quebecers. Wah.
How the funny much we like Quebec is depends on context.
The funny thing is we rip on it, sure, but we like everybody. It's like the same way, ooh, everybody like rips on Toronto. They love it. Oh shit, I just went live again. Sorry?
I don't know, that 400's pretty nasty.
It's a road. It's not really the city. It's a road. Singular. One of the city's many roads. If you're gonna worry about roads, I'd be more worried about like Jane Finch area. You know? Okay, he's too big. I don't want to go there. A lot of people don't like the 400. A lot of Ontarians don't even drive the 400. Bill Nye. Oh, I just ate Bill Nye. I love the shit Bill, this game makes Bill, me say.
Bill.
Okay. So you're seeing some of the skins there.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Oh, you betcha, yeah.
There are actually quite a few skins. Can I eat Isis? I want you, Isis. Let me eat you. Thank you. Carmen Electra? I'd love to eat her. Here, have some of me, Carmen Electra. Have some of me. Next best thing to having some of Carmen Electra. Her having some of you. I don't know. Sanic, get out of here. Hey, his skin didn't work. Sanic, you just got 8. I was going to let you survive. You're just a little guy. I'm not on the leaderboard yet. I still need to get bigger. I might have to go a little aggro on some of these little jerks. You're okay, Doge. I can't eat that face. Just can't eat that. Oh my god, there's a lot of you down there. How much of there is you? I just want to look, Doge. I just want to look. I don't want to... Here. No, seriously. Here. I'm. It's okay. I just want... Oh yeah, there's like a lot of him. Free hugs. Where is he on the... Oh, that might actually be the Doge on the leaderboard. Or dog, sorry. Change title? What's the title? Title should be... Crack the game. Referring to the fact that this game is as addictive as fucking crack cocaine. Oh, yeah. Absolutely should be. Crack the game. I'm like jittery. I haven't slept in a really long time. And I've been working. I've just been thinking about playing.
Hey, Matt, you should eat the green ones.
Oh, fuck those bastards. I mean, they're double-edged, right? They're really useful when you're small, and they can even be pretty damn useful when you're big. But when they break you up, they just turn you into a mess, you know what I mean? Playing it super safe. I do not want to split right now. Now I do. Okay, Mr. Space is over here. Can I get around that? I'm hoping I can. Oh, again. I can outrun Space. Leave my little ball alone. Nobody touch my little ball. It's sensitive.
And his little balls.
Pretty big balls. No, now. Although that guy could just eat them in one gobble.
No, I've never seen them.
Hmm. Well, this is a bit of a predicament. Let's continue north, then. Oh, God. Okay, you're not coming for me, are you, Mr. Space? Uh-oh. This guy's huge. That guy's huge. He's number two. He is very large. Okay, get out of here. Get out of my way. There's a big giant guy chasing me. I do not have time for your shit. Sir, hello? No, you can get by, but you don't want to. You don't want to. Help me. All right, fine. You can have one. Everybody gets one. I'm taking that guy, though. Hey, I gave you one. Don't be greedy.
There's a goodness.
There's God. I'm bigger than God? I don't feel good about that. Ooh, that guy should not have split. I'm going to be nice about it, though. I'm not going to make him pay for it. I'm going to save his other... I'm going to save the guy that he was trying to attack and not punish him for his bad split. I don't know why I'm playing. I should have totally punished that guy.
Jesus is a fag. What?
Well, I think this guy had a relationship with Jesus. And yeah, Jesus broke up with him. And he had a personal relationship with Jesus. He heard the good word. But then Jesus broke up with him.
It's true. That's why people say Jesus fucking Christ.
Well, wouldn't that be masturbation?
It's auto-anal.
Auto-anal. Oh, hey, I'm on the leaderboard. We did it. My goal for my lunch break has been completed. I'm on the leaderboard. No, I can keep playing for a little bit longer. Look, I can work when I'm supposed to be sleeping.
Okay. Who put the poop on the leaderboard?
Okay.
I'm not cleaning that up.
All right.
Attaboy. There's Earth.
There is Earth. Earth's about to get eaten by Pointy Finger Man. This Help Me guy is like totally stealing all my bits. I don't like it. I'm impressed. That guy didn't get absorbed. Here comes Earth. Welcome to Earth. You notice I'm not doing a lot of splitting. It's because that asshole's really close by. And look how fucking aggressive he is. I just do not want to mess with him. I'm scaring off some of the little guys, but other than that, I'm not splitting. Dicking his ass. Okay.
Earth survived.
Here.
Yay.
That's my dick. Unfortunately, I'm a single cell, so my dick flies off when I pull it out. But I have another one. Mitosis, bitches!
Even with context.
You go after Illuminati. Don't go after me. What are you doing? Why would you follow me?
Ow.
Aw, he turned back. He's Stalin. Wah, wah.
Oh.
Well, that didn't really work out.
Stalin!
I got a Confederate flag up in here. Fine, you're getting eaten. You just looked too tasty, guys. You just looked too tasty. Well, now I need to get connected. That was a bad call because there's a big fatso behind me. Oh, this is not going to do. Okay. Okay, I escaped. I actually escaped that. That's intense. That's intense. Okay. Seventh on the leaderboard. Come on. We can get at least number three. Get out of here, Hailer. Oh, fuck. Okay. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Nope.
Do it. Do it. Do it.
Nope. Nope.
Eat the.
Eat the poo-poo. Mm-hmm. Happy Hand Man is being very nice to me. No, don't you dare, Hitler. Don't. You playing a bad game, Hitler. When I can come eat you, I'm going to come eat you.
Get your fingers shitty.
That's right. You are lucky, Hitler. You're lucky.
Hitler, you lose again.
You're not even on the leaderboard, Hitler. Oh, yes, you are. You're right above me on the leaderboard. Never mind. Let's just take that and run. Take it and run. Take it and go. Okay. Well, look at that guy. He's flying around like a cloud over there. Oh, you're lucky. Are you just trying to feed me? That guy's feeding me. Nice. I was just like, what the hell? That doesn't make sense. Whew. I need to turn back. I need to turn back. I'm not going that way. I'm not going that way. Six. I'm sixth on the leaderboard. That guy feeding me helped a lot.
I saw what Hitler tried to do.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Those, like I say, the viruses are freaking dangerous. When you're big, they're hard to avoid.
And then someone
big, they're hard. Uh-huh.
And yeah, and then they feed it, and then bleh, it like spawns a little one. Which is useful as hell when you're little and you're having trouble breaking up big guys chasing you around, but when you're a big guy, sometimes you just get nailed randomly with them. You can't fit through there. Ooh. Okay, I'm good. Whoa, that guy tried to pull it again. It's a good thing I was moving away constantly. What are you guys doing? Whoop. Do that. Get out of here. People are trying to fuck with me with the viruses. I do not like that.
Oh.
Hey, Tiny Cell, let's see if we can capture some people. No? No. This is really fun, because people will work with you and, like, pin people in when you're big. I don't like this corner. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
She can't split to take me. Can I reconnect, please? Can I please reconnect? Oh, sure. Hitler's being mean. What staying away from Hitler.
A name like what do you expect with a name like Hitler? Really?
Hey, I mean, I've got blonde hair and blue eyes. Wow, bad. I know. I'm sorry. I'm bad. And hey, Wolf. This game brings out very bad things because of all the. There are some bad names in here. Luckily,
they are pissed.
But, like, believe me, they're not as bad as they were, like, earlier. Oof, oof, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Shit. Argentina's huge. Okay, don't split. Well, yeah. I can't get that. Maybe I can. Maybe I can. Maybe I'm getting some free hugs. Free hugs. I just want the little one. I just want the little one. Just give me the little one. Aw, fine. You gave me food. I'll be nice. You gave me food. I just wanted the little ball.
Okay.
Nice. Modat loan. Oh, jeez. 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 If he reconnects, I'm in trouble. Okay, Argentina was just on my ass.
A whole country.
Yep. Go away, Argentina. I don't like you. Okay, going back up.
Right for me, Argentina.
A little bit of extra speed. It's a little dangerous because now I'm smaller, but I'm faster now. I'm going to try to get to the other side of the map. It's dangerous. Dangerous over here. I could probably split more considering how, you know, big I am, but it's dangerous to split more. Dude, that guy's going to shoot at that, isn't he? No, don't you dare. No, go away. Okay, there's Argentina again.
It's dangerous to split alone.
Oh, Argentina's huge. Well, there's some 007 and Hitler and Wojak. Stop stealing my bits. I need those. Have you seen the giant guys flying around? They don't care about you. Talia's muscle? Who's Talia? I don't have any muscle. Although me and this guy named like Rock and Love or something earlier. Something. If I saw it, I'd know it. We were like ruling together. We're just trading bits and shit back and forth. It was hilarious. One of us was like small and we were near each other and one of us was getting chased. The other would feed until like we could win the like encounter and then yeah. And then we would just trade back and forth. Okay. Need to go. Need to go. Okay. Hi, sir. Don't come this way. I want these bits. They're my bits. Okay, that guy's gonna fuck around inside that virus. Let's reconnect. Go north. We don't want to deal with guys fucking around inside viruses. Is that a GameCube logo? Oh, 9GAG. Wow. I should probably mow my lawn soon. Ooh, don't want to get stuck in the corner. Let's go back south again. I can split fairly safely. I just got to be... It'd be nice to be able to take a look around the area before I split. Guy's CIA. Oh, what's up with Argentina? Is Argentina baiting with a tiny one? What's that guy doing? Was he trying to get me to, like, split for him? You're tiny, bro. You know what? Fine.
Doesn't matter.
I will split for all of that. I need some mass. People are getting big and I'm not. Ooh, hey, maybe we can go eat this guy. He's huge. He's got lots of protein. Look at that guy. He's just chock full of protein. Yeah, and look at that. He even escaped with a little bit of his own. Oh, good play. Good play. Oh, I can't get him back. Oh, he got it. Ho ho, you like that, eh? Wah! How do you like me now? What? That didn't... Oh, okay, that's bad. That totally should have got 9GAG, though. Just got a little too aggressive there. But it's okay. We'll be all right. Totally thought I had enough girth to get him. Meow. Went down a few spots on the leaderboard, but that's okay. It happens. Might as well. I seem to have recovered a lot more than he did, so I'm good. All right. Where am I on now? 7? Ah, it's not bad. Not bad. Before I have to go, I want to get a little higher up. I can't click that link. I literally can't remove my hands. Because stuff can happen when I'm not paying attention. And it's bad stuff. It's all bad stuff. It's one of the reasons this game's like crack. You can't even put it down for a second. You'll die. My poor coffee is being not drank. It's kind of chilly.
You coffee abuser.
I know. It feels bad.
I'm going to report you to my dad, who works at Tim Hortons. He'll get you banned.
My dad is Tim Hortons? Oh, shit. Okay, somebody start the Jaws music. Look here, Simoleon... freaking symbol. Let's get out of here. Don't even come in front of me. Let's just leave. There's a big guy above us. I don't know that you didn't freaking saw him or whatever, but dude, he's big. I have some vagina lovers following me. I like that. Let's just eat this guy. Adam West! Fucking right I'm eating Adam West! Oh, Doge. I just ate Adam West. I recently found out via Ange trolling Reddit that Adam West made a movie with Corey Feldman. It was never
really
produced, but it was filmed. Huh. So Netflix is going to get a little bit of a break because that's on YouTube. Somebody actually got the footage and released it. So now I think I have to watch a movie with Adam West and Corey Feldman in it. Because that's badass.
I know one of those names.
Adam West was Batman from, like, the old 60s Batman.
TV show.
I know him. Yeah. And Corey Feldman? He was one of the Coreys. They made it recently before
Lost
the...
Boys.
Yeah, before the other Corey died, Corey Haim died, they actually had a television show called The Coreys, and it was Corey Haim and Corey Feldman. I never watched it. I just knew of its existence because of its sheer hilarity that it did exist. Corey Feldman.
Lost Boys.
Yeah, Corey Feldman. Yeah. Was Haim in Lost Boys too?
Corey Haim, yeah.
Oh, okay. So they both were in Lost Boys.
Stereo.
Kiefer Sutherland was in that too, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was. He played the bad guy.
Lost Boys.
One goddamn thing I can't stand about Santa Ana. What a goddamn vampires.
Give me Bob Collin. Fuck it, I'm taking you, Bob. I don't want space. I just want Bob. Oh, fuck it. Bob got away. Space is going to start recombining, and then he's going to be super dangerous to me. I do not want to deal with that.
That goes up there, too. Cool. All
right. Can't believe...
I'll be back. I got to take it out.
All right.
You're already 17 minutes late.
Whoop. Go. He might be able to split and take me. He's pretty freaking huge. Oh, but look at all these bits over here. I'm just calling them bits. I have no idea what to actually call them. But they're bits. One part about being big is you're slow.
Takes 2 bits to make a tidbit.
Mm-hmm. You need a tid and a bit, actually.
No, 2 bits is a tidbit.
Oh.
2 tidbits is a nipple. Two nibbles is a bite.
So a shave and a haircut is a tidbit?
Sure, why not?
Well, that's the limerick that goes with the knock. Shave and a haircut, two bits. Which, you've heard it. Knock, knock, and a knock, 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 knock. You didn't know that was called shave and a haircut?
I knew it was shave and a haircut. I read that on GIL.
Eight. I've actually gone down. I was seven there for a while. Sometimes you get, like, way up at the top and you just go down. Ooh. Yeah, let's move in. Okay, you move in that way, hepatitis. I move in this way, hepatitis. We all hepatitis up in the hepatitis corner. I could also split. I can at least take that first guy out with a split. Yeah, sorry, buddy. You were a little easier to get than the others. Now just stay away from viruses and I should be fine. Just wait till I reconnect. Do a bit more hunting. As long as I don't get hit by the stupid viruses, I've laid in a pretty good, like, pace to make, like, top of the leaderboard if I don't fuck up bad. Which can happen. I can fuck up bad. I don't like you, Grandma. What happened over here? Stuffing things? Oh, hey, Canada's here. Everything's gonna be all right. Okay, I'm near viruses. I don't like being near viruses, but I'm near viruses. Okay, can I just get out of here? Because Grandma is not my friend. Okay, get out the corner. Can I push him now? Oh, crap. Ha, good call, Grandma. We need to get out. Move, go. He's feeding Argentina. Okay. Okay, that guy's huge. He just ate Argentina by splitting. Let's get out of here. Split the other way. Go the other way and get that cloud, man. Get the cloud. Yes. Okay, I think I got out of there. Oh, no, he's following. No, okay. All right. Okay. Oh, all right. This is freaking jittery ass shit here, man. Makes your nerves go. I don't want to mess with the viruses. Just gonna move away. What's that guy doing? Is he being my moon? I have a moon! Aw, my moon left. Oh, I don't want to go here. Canada just split, though, so that's cool. That's not really a risk. Who do I have to worry about? Hitler still? Man, he's number one. I gotta watch out for him. Oh, you asshole. Okay, all right. I can deal with this. It's not that bad. Maybe I can bait Canada with it. Hey, Canada, come on down here. It's just a little guy. So, viruses everywhere. Watch out for them. Ooh-hoo-hoo. I'm unhappy with that little ball. It's too little. At least when I split proper, I'm even, right? Alright. Where is this guy? Okay, Canada's there. Never mind. Canada already ate him. Whew, Canada split. That makes me at least a little happy. Okay, but I need to go. Canada recombines. Eek! You can hurt me. Ooh, that hurt. That did hurt. Oof. Oof. Haha. Oh no! Oh no! Quebec. Come on, reabsorb those today. Okay. Oh, shit balls. Okay, there's Dad. Oh, good. Dad just split for me. Grandma's gonna try and kill Dad now. I have a twisted family. Or maybe they're working together. Almost seems like Grandma and Dad are working together right there. All right. I'm just gonna farm regular eats for a little while, except for that guy. Oh, fuck, there's Hitler. Let's get the hell out of here. There's no room for a big guy like me. Yeek, we're the same size! Shit! Where's Dad on the friggin'... I don't see Dad on the leaderboard. Oh yeah, there he is. He's below me, though. Oh, I was in two already, though. Whoop. Oh. Titler? Kinda like him. Won't make it. You won't make it. You, Canada will. Canada will absolutely get this. Whole crap. Eek, 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 eek. Haha. Can I have that? Thank you. Thank you. Oh, no. Let's bring that back. I don't think that guy realized that was part of me. He's like, I think he thought he was chasing around a little guy. Yeah, Grandma and Dad definitely seem to be working together. Hey, Piccolo. Right in line with that person. FaZe. Sure you are. Ooh, what? No. Why did he double split there? He didn't have to. Did that guy just fly into me? Why does phase break up so much? Oh, this might not be good. We might be overextending ourselves, boys. Alright, we're out. You guys got fed. I didn't. But, you know what? Fine. Wow, he didn't get the other guy. Oh, yes, he did. Yes, he did. Oh, he's third. He's up there. Okay. Just rub against the giant guys. Ninth? What is going on here? Looks like Hitler's in some chunks. That's way too small to be him. So that's just got to be his leading edge. See, there's opportunities here to get girth, and I probably should be taking them. Mass. It's mass. But it's girth in my book.
That's what
she said. Oh, we almost had him, Putes. We almost had him. So that's the thing. When you work with other people, you can nail some big crap. Yeah, can I scare that guy off? No, he's the same size as me. Whatever, I scared him off anyway. Or at least he gave up. Probably didn't get scared. He probably was just like, yeah, I'm not catching this guy. Floppy wiener? Oh, I want to eat it. Eat that floppy wiener. Oh, grandma. Grandma's here. I ate dad by mistake. I made an enemy. So... oh, just rub that. Oh, good. We didn't lose any mass. I love it when we don't lose mass. Woo. So I wonder why people who work together don't go to the team. Because there's a team mode for this game. With servers for team mode. Specifically.
I think it's so at the end, one can eat the other.
Feed me, please. Feed me! Feed me!
Feed me now!
There are less people offering me random stuff not to eat them this time. Let's see if I can eat somebody. That'd leave a bad taste. Dwayne Johnson! The Rock! Sadly, in order to get him, I'd have to split. And I'd be too small, so I can't actually get him. That's right, divert course, Russia. Coming through here. You're still not big enough. Whoop. No, Hitler, go away. Hitler, oh no. Oh no. This no
Hitler,
good.
Hitler, no Hitlering.
What the hell is going on with these guys? Leave my bits alone. Those are my bits. You're stealing my bits. Ooh, I don't like when guys steal my bits. I don't like when guys steal my bits. You keep chasing your little friends. Hey, you. Hey, you. Look, I move slowly. That doesn't mean you can take all the shit from in front of me. You are lucky that I am worried for my life, because I would wreck your shit right now, buddy. But that guy behind me is huge. Oh, come on, let me have that. He's gonna recombine, and then he's gonna be a scary, scary man. Poo-poo train? Nice! I like poo-poo train. This is worrisome. Hey, don't you dare. Whoop! I'm still bigger than you. Probably gonna come try and eat you now. Yeah. You play your stupid virus game. I'm just gonna stay away from them. How about that? Whoo, Hitler. You are big. Poo Poo Train's number one? Nice. Oh. I don't want to visit Grandma.
She smells funny. Doesn't let us have hard candy.
Feminism and I. Oh, I'm gonna get ripped off of my snack. Well, hopefully the big red guy got some food out of that. This is move with the flow. I hope that guy doesn't think I'm chasing him. Start moving against the flow. Oh, really? Bull! Bull! That was bull crap. That was some bull-ass crap. I'm just saying that. Jeez, Dwayne Johnson got big. Where's Poo Poo Train? Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, jeezum. Oh, no! Is he going to double split and just eat me? Yeah. Well, at least he double split and poo-poo trains right there. Well, what did we get to? I think at one point we're at like 6 or something. Poo-poo train, eat this guy. Eat this guy, poo-poo train.
I saw you at 5th at least once.
Where's poo-poo train? This guy split like a million times. Make him pay for it. Oh, you split like a million times. Why you guys all split like a million times? We can't hurt each other, you moron. That's what I was just showing you. We're the same fucking size. Recombine and then come back. Talk to me then. Oh, you're gonna get us scooped, bro. You're gonna get us scooped. Way to go. You're the jerk who just made that happen. Whoa! First place. Maybe. Maybe. When you're small and not doubling up, like you can't see anywhere around you. I think I'm going to do some tactical splitting here at the beginning. It makes me super susceptible to dying, but also lets me collect a bit more girth a little faster, move a little faster, all kinds of fun stuff like that. Whoop! See? Can avoid him. Jimmy. Yeah, a lot of people put the chase on, too. Uh-oh, I didn't know that was the corner. I really wish this game would show you where the corners are. Holy frig, Hitler looks huge from this perspective. No, hey, those are mine. Those were mine, Confederate meanie. More tactical splitting? Yeah. Let's be risky. We're never going to get back onto the leaderboard if I don't be a little risky. Oh, yeah. Oh, and he just reconnected. That's the end. Really was not cool that he reconnected right there. Hi, Germany. Hey, bigger blue ball without a name. Sure, chase me. Chase this little thing. Hey, it's that guy. He ate me. I don't like him. He ate poop. All right, let's see if we can get on the leaderboard again before I have to go. Ooh, Benghazi. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Tactical split? Where's Benghazi at? Oh, he's over here. All right. Tactical split. Oh, no. All right. Let's try it and see if I can do this. Okay. Oh, geez. That guy's got kind of a lot of mass to him already.
I'm back.
Welcome back, sir. Ooh, that guy just got 8. Am I at the edge of them? I think I'm at the edge. Oh, he's going to eat me. Oh, I was just big enough. I meant to turn on the mass counter stuff, but oh well. Oh, don't eat me, bruh. Whew. What, are you feeding him? Why? What? All right. Let's feed people this early on. When we're all tiny. I feel like I'm too small for a tactical split. Although, maybe if I could use it to actually gain myself something. Like this guy. Oh, Dwayne Johnson! You're good. You're good. There's Poland. Or Pokeball Land. Whoa, that guy's got swag. Get that swag out of here, bruh. Get your swag out of here. Whoa, ho. Whoa, crap, that's the edge of the map. That's the edge. Again, really wish they would, like, put a line there or something for me. Oh, okay, I just absorbed that guy. Sorry, Canada. Did not mean that. I was just dodging. Blue poop might have died. Oh, okay. Blue poop might have died. Well, actually, wait. No, didn't the server reset? The server reset. And then I've died a bunch of times. On the since the reset, but we're just trying to see if I can get back on to the leaderboard before I have to take off again for the afternoon. Can I eat you? Thank you.
How nice of you to let me eat you.
I know. I knew he stopped moving, so that means he's like tabbed right out of the window. Ooh. Ooh. Wet cell's pretty big. Wee-oo. Okay, not going that way. Wee-oo. Just had to pull some major jukes there. Oh, Herpy McDerpy's on his way down here right now. whoa, those guys are fighting or something? I don't know if that's actually what fighting looks like, because that didn't look like fighting to me. Oh, excuse me. Oh! Some crazy shit going on over here. Okay. Just gonna... Just go find a place, maybe. I'd love to be able to split and eat somebody. You. Oh! Whoa! Oh, threading the needle. Ah, crap, turn! Thread the needle more! Oh, shit. I knew that was happening. Soon as he recombined, I was like, he's gonna split again. Why wouldn't you? Why is he still chasing me? Dude, you could literally give up on me and get a lot more action elsewhere. He is chasing me.
Fine, I'm not tasty.
Oh, leaderboard. Hey, somebody's got a Twitch TV ad up. I think it's sad when you have to, like, advertise that you're live or streaming or whatever. In the game? I don't know. Maybe if there was a spot in the game for that? Sure. Whoop. I'm surprised he did not split again and just finish me off. He absolutely could have. He had enough. There might have been somebody behind him with a scarier body than me or than him. So that's the other thing. Sometimes you got to be careful because people elsewhere have scarier things. Ha ha! W, please. You just got screwed, didn't you? What? Sexuality. Asexuality. Why didn't you kill him? Waste.
Was he a kid?
Uh-oh, indeed. Uh-oh. Yeah, Poland, go away. Poland. Yeah. See, that's the thing, is Poland started by going after me, and then his ass started getting chased. Whoa, Romania, no. No. Oh, crap. I should not have split. I should have just turned around. That's what I should have done. Turned around. Smorgasbord. Wait, hey, you. Those were mine. I claimed them. Chase me. Chase me directly. Chase me directly. Don't chase me on some weird angle where you get to pick up bits too. Uh-uh. Chase me directly. So that I get to pick up all the bits. You get none of them. And I'm bigger than you. When you're finished chasing me. And then I eat you. You know how often that happens to me? Somebody's chasing me. I get in front of them, just take all of the bits, and I get bigger than them. It happens so often. It's so useless to chase people.
The hunter becomes the hunted.
Yeah, absolutely. Because if you're following somebody, you don't get any of the bits. And for some reason, little people love to chase people. Eek. Wait, you didn't see him? Wait, also, you're following me after that? That guy was literally touching you, bro. So I use that big green guy as kind of a escape there. Nobody wanted to go near him. I was just going to zip past him real quick. It was all perfect. Oh, man. People are playing smarter, at least in one sense. Start me off with just a whole bunch of guys who could just eat my face. Hey, bud. Ooh. Chase me, America. Do it. I dare you. I'm faster, and that's actually all I need. Okay. He was yummy. Whoa, leaderboard. Whoa, the cat. The cat's here. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, hey. I want those, but I can't risk it. Just can't.
I cannot for risk... a biscuit?
Well, I mean, I'm pretty small. I probably should have risked that. It's not like I have a lot invested in this particular poop. Why is it not Bob Swaggit? Hey, Bob. Have you noticed something about our sizes?
Bob Swaggit is a person.
Yeah, I know. But Swaggit is funnier. Have you noticed something about our sizes, Bob? We're the fucking same. Go away. You chased me around to the point where I was able to feed, and I was the same size as your ass. See? Told you. Happens, like, constantly. Stop chasing me. You're just wasting your own time. Whoop, whoop. Hi, Jimmy. Okay, that might be my death. All right, I lived. So far. Nice name on that guy. Okay, here they come. Brow. Ho ho. Who gets this? None of you? Ah, you're all smart. Good plan. Avoid the tiny guy camped out next to the virus, because he's desperate. He'll do anything. He will waste his mass on... Ooh, he's going to go for it. Oh, no. Might as well feed him the other part. Did not see uh-oh there. Meow. 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 We can do this. We can get on the leaderboard. I have a few minutes still left. Whoa, he's going to eat me. Chase me. Oh, he's smart. Oh, God. Or maybe he saw that. Oh, hey, there's some swaggin'. I knew there would be some swaggin'. Earlier, I saw Frodo swaggins. Holy crap. Dude, guys, get away from me, or he's just going to take us because there's so many of us. Whoop. Split. I dare you. Split. Try to split and get me. Damn. It's funny, too, when they split and they end up splitting themselves and just basically feeding you via a split. It's pretty awesome. Okay, there's a huge guy right below me. Huge guy right beside me. Whoop, whoop. Too fast for you. What, you're just going to follow me through that? I should have fucking killed you then. Fine. This one I will kill you. Follow me through this one, buddy. Ah, crap. Yeah, alright. At least I got him to fucking get out of here. He's just like, I don't want to mess with that. Oop. That's going to be me eating if I stay near him. Oop, there's swag! Oh, God, Swag, you are an overextender, and I do not like you. I'm going to die. Ooh, Swag is an overextender. So basically, I just need to get big, and I can absorb Swag. Do you think you're going to eat me when we're the same size, buddy? Ooh, that was kind of silly of you, wasn't it? I'm like the same size. Whoop. There we go. Whoop. Oh god! No, he's gonna split again. Okay. Okay. I don't want to hurt anybody, but I will. Just stay away from me. Just stay back. Okay. Whew. Okay. Oh, that was nerve-wracking. God, I'm at that point. I have to use the viruses to protect myself. I won't virus you. Just stay away from me. Hey, hey! What'd I just say? I will virus the fuck out of your face. Thank you, Reddit. Appreciate that. Hey, hey, stop stealing all my freaking bits. Me and this guy are gonna kill you. How about that? Dank Kush just fucking split for him. I will split as well. Oof, there he goes. That's what that little asshole gets for just dancing in my face. Kush, we're the same size. Fuck off. Fuck off. We're the same size. My goodness, did nobody teach these people sizes? This is kindergarten shit.
Size doesn't matter.
Hoo hoo. Oh, sir, what are you doing? You're just gonna get eaten. Sir. Hey, hey, that's my bum. Don't eat my bum. Don't eat Poop's bum. Who eats Poop's bum? Guy needed to double his poop intake, clearly. Hey, Junk. Oh, ooh, ee, ah, ee. Ooh, no, no. So bad things are happening. Okay, cool, he got scared away. Jojo, hey, load this thing, will ya? Load this virus up, Jojo. Get away from me, uh-oh. Get away. Alright, well, that actually worked.
Uh-oh's after you.
Now IV's kind of after me, but hopefully he goes after someone else instead. Ah, Ivy got that guy instead. I like it. Hey, it's Google. Uh-oh. There's uh-oh again. Uh-oh. That's right. Stay away from me, uh-oh. I will shoot this. Okay? I just don't... I like you. I like... Ooh. America's here. Don't bump me. Why are you bumping me? Get out of here. Why are you bumping me now?
Another Hitler.
Jeez. These guys are just, they do not understand sizes. And America does not understand this game. He's just letting me feed. Okay. Let's get out of here. I just saw some scary shit. What I had to do, there was this weird time where it wasn't working for me. So what I had to do was, I just had to leave it on like the login screen, and then eventually dots appeared, and I was like, good to play. Okay. 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 Sorry, Dan Kush, but there's some people downstairs we don't want to meet. It's best that I scared you away. Oh, come on, Ivy. You don't want to do this. You don't want to do this right now, Ivy. Oh, come on. Uh-oh, you don't want to do this either. All right. All right. Okay. Okay. We're just gonna get out of this action. Oh, that's a big guy. That's a big guy. Grab the AFK guy? Sure. Why would you come back this way? You're stupid. Sexuality, come on, come back. Come back, sexuality. Come back. You're asexual. He'll get one of us. One of us. We're the same size, so uh-oh. 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 You're bigger now. You're bigger now. I'm out. Hi, Jordan. Ooh, I'm glad that guy up there split. I'm not actually chasing you, Jordan. I'm just taking the same route as you. I want the bits. I want the bits. No, hey, you, Dank. Dank, those are my bits over there. Hey, all of you guys, those are my bits over. Okay, no, they're his bits. They're that blue guy's bits. Everybody leave that blue guy's bits alone. Don't mess with that blue guy's bits. See, I don't want to overextend, but these guys are just pissing me off. They're just pissing me off. They're just stealing all my bits and pissing me off. Ooh, wet cells recombining. Let's get the fuck out of here. Ooh, wet cell is huge. Oh man, I'm not even on leaderboard yet. Thank you. You really had the ability to fly around me. Don't understand why you didn't. Okay. I will just eat all of the people. Yeah, just feed, buddy. Oh, you're so lucky. You're so lucky. At least when they feed in front of me and I get to eat them. I get it. I still get the stuff. Yeah. Oh, crap. Oh, he's already split, though. He might not split again for me. Ah, well done. I like you. You, I like. This is like, I'd be overextending. Somebody would come in here and kill me if I did that, probably. Oh, yeah, man, this game's getting a lot of development. I think that's why the servers come. Hey, I'm on the leaderboard, finally. Finally on the leaderboard. Took me long enough. We're about to lose it. About to lose it. About to get off the leaderboard. He might not split because he's already in like a million little pieces, but. Oh.
Number one poop.
I am the top in the leaderboard when it comes to poop. That is true. Number nine. Oh no! Give me your body. Give me your body. Okay. See, we need to get out of here. You should have just given me your body. We could have made it work. Can I sneak through here? Come on, poop. You can do it. You can do it. You big old poop. Oh, you're so beautiful. You're a beautiful poop. There's a big guy down here. I want to eat Bob Marley. I want to eat Bob Marley. He looks so tasty. Hey, that guy's grill. Get some grilled stuff. Whoa, Bob. Bob, we gotta go, Bob. Is that guy? Ooh. Oh, he's two. Hopefully I can sneak out before he turns and... Let me out. 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 Nope. Nope. Oh, God. Crushes? No. No good crushes. Lame. It's fun when you can pin people between you and crush them. Ooh. Mm-hmm. I'm not on the leaderboard anymore.
Oh.
Wow. Bash is not double my size. He can't split for me. He can't split. I want to eat Bob Marley. Yeah, this game makes me say amazing things. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Luckily, he doesn't want to mess with me because there's this crap right... Hey, Lint... Hey. What the hell is that? Oh, jeez. Okay, here we go. This should be interesting. Oh, what? Lol. You fucked up a great thing we had going on, man. We were going to push these guys right into the shit. Okay, somebody just fed themselves to me, and here comes a monster. There be dragons. There be dragons. I think I'm fairly safe over here as long as I don't I'm not safe. That guy is much larger than me. What you guys should do is fight each other and then, what the hell was that? That works. It was a little pickup, but it was a pickup nonetheless. Okay. Get back on the leaderboard. I'll probably be able to recombine before this guy can even get to me. Oh, but that guy's gonna get to me. Whoop. Hey, look at that. Ivy cut me some slack. Oh, and I'm recombining. Beautiful. Mars, really? We could have done that, Africa. We could have made that. Oh, IV's coming, Africa. Get out of here. Ivy is coming. The cloud. You can actually do that in this game. What is that Earth doing down there? Is he crazy? He's crazy. That Earth is clearly just crazy, man. Uh-oh. That LDL guy is not cool, though. Hey, it's Sanic. Gotta go fast. Why is number one chasing me around when he's like a worm? Of like eight. He looks like a wiggler. Yeah. Okay, we don't want to spend too much time over here. Let's get behind this ball. What you doing, Mars? Those are mine. Those are mine. Okay. Okay, he's splitting the other way, so it's fine. Oh, he's coming back this way. He's coming back this way. There's a big blue guy up there I don't want to deal with right now, especially split. We're back up to 7 on the leaderboard. All right. Not bad. I hate you? Oh, I'm sorry, Wolf.
Hey, Wolf.
Give me your health. Thank you. All right. I'm starting to be able to throw my weight around a little bit, which is, it feels good. Feels good. Still got one small ball, but...
That's no.
Oh, crap. Going back this way. Can throw my weight around for smaller than me, people. Holy fuck, that guy's huge.
I have done one.
Oh yeah, this game's free, by the way. You can just log on to agar.io and play it. That's the name of the game and the web address. Do you see the other half of me, Pinecrest? Stop following me. Stop following me. Go. Get out of here. Oh, Ivy's over there. Ivy is over there. Not going over by Ivy right now. Probably never going over by Ivy. Give me your body. Give it to me. You're just little. Just give yourself to me. Stop stealing my things. I want to eat those. Oh yeah, that was a nice one. That was a nice one. Okay. Things are really nerve-wracking now because there's shit happening everywhere. And all the time I'll get nailed with freaking viruses. Okay, move back. Get away. Pac-Man's going to hit that virus up. I know he is. No? Okay, good. I was wrong. Did I hear Mick? Is that a Mick?
No, that's a caboose.
It's a caboose. All right.
Caboose.
How's it going, caboose?
The part of the train TeamSpeak. That went over the track last.
Oh, yay, Imperial Japan. You make it good up there. There's another Hitler. I wonder if I can eat him. Mod sucks. Okay. Just don't even go near the viruses and I won't be worried about your ass. How about that? Why are you coming at me? Why on earth would you come at me?
Why
Is
there
not? Something up here? Why are you avoiding that guy? All right. Okay. Oh, no. No. He's bad. He's a bad man. Oh, you suck, bad man. I win. I win. Bad man loses. Hoo-hoo. He doesn't have enough to do it. Okay, I could grab just a bunch here. Oh, I could have grabbed him. That would have been amazing. Come on. I can't see where the viruses are, and it makes me worried. Oh, you're a lucky guy. Except they split. Why are you going that way? I guess that's the only way you can go, isn't it? Get him, Wade. Get him, Wade. Get him, Wade. Nice. He got four little pieces to escape with, too. Cat.
Chikorita's is just going to town.
Who's Chikorita's? What?
I'm breeding Chikorita's.
In what?
Pokemon.
Oh.
I hope you bought enough for the rest of class.
Now he's one way.
Oh, sorry, G-Man. Oh, you're actually going to get away. That guy in front is as afraid of me as you are, G-Man. And here's your escape. Don't get overzealous there, G-Man. Because this happens. Whoop. Oh, he survived. Oh, and Steam's on his way. His team is on his way. Should I? I could. Smart call, buddy. Smart call. Split and leave. Well, I'm fourth. That's pretty good. Let's see what happens until this, like, server resets or I die next. And then I have to stop. Oh, come on. Merge. All right, go. Oh, Steam's coming for me. Steam is coming for me. Split, Steam. Split, do it. He's gonna recombine. I need to be away from him when he does. Fuck. Alright, he's gonna play this game with me then. Which is easy enough solved. We should be. Oh crap. Yeek. He can't split for me. There's no way. And he's going to hit this. He's going to hit this. Yes! Yes! Yeah, that was a waste of your time, wasn't it, Steam? Oh, I'm not going to split right now. That Wade guy is actually kind of big. Ball burner, eh? Alright.
It scared him off.
Yep. Scaring a lot of people off, thank goodness. Right now I'm doing the defensive thing again. Oh, you were Mars.
I actually thought Steam was going to eat you.
I did too. I did too. Oh, which would have been all right, considering I was up, what, fourth on the leaderboard? All right. Did Swag just split again? Swag, man. Oh, you're only a little lucky. I got a little bit of ya. Why would you split so much? I don't often like... Yeah, there he goes. He's dead. Swag is gone now. Because he's split into a million little pieces. Oh, there's Steam. I'm staying away from Steam for now. See if I can capture your mom. Oh, Steam's coming for me again. I need to get out of here, actually. Oh, that's bait. That's not Steam. Let's just do this. Get out of here, bait. Yeah, I saw what happened. Bait's now getting hunted. Oh, would have been so nice to be over there for that. Oh, jeez, I just got fed by a bunch of people. I don't know why, but a bunch of people just got inside of me. I'm okay with it. Steam sale. Oh my goodness, IV's up there. I mean, I'm starting to get up there, but I don't want to mess with IV. In fact, I wonder if I can make a friendship with IV. IV, you're my friend. Oh, never mind, that guy got it. Never mind. Hey, yo. Yo, Doge, get out of here. You're too small to do that. I don't know if I could even absorb you, buddy, so I'm not even trying, because, you know, strats. Oh, it's uh-oh. Hey, uh-oh. Okay, can I get the last two rankings? I bet I can't. Oh, number one, you almost got those two purple guys. Oh, crap. Oh, uh-oh. You're a bad man, uh-oh. You're a bad man. What? Is that you again, Wolf? The Mars that just got eight? You get back here, uh-oh. It's time to eat you. It's time to fucking do you in, buddy. You've been pissing me off for a little while now. Yeah, I'll let you survive. For now! I'll come back to you when I'm recombined and I can actually launch at you. Well. Glasses. Hey, glasses. Poopy glasses! Ooh, he touched me! That'd be gross.
You get shitty sight.
Gives you a shitty outlook on life.
Exactly. That was better.
This game is called agar.io, agar.io, and that's also the web address if you want to play it. It's a lot of fun. It's free. So, boom. agar.io. Okay, I'm fourth. Fourth? Wait, aw, bait's up ahead of me. Crap. Everybody's just avoiding the crap out of me like smart people. Again, I don't like splitting more than once, so... They're all fairly safe right now, but once I recombine... Just trying to pick up as many little bits as I can.
The man pulls himself out.
Oh, here we go. Okay. Those guys literally just jumped in me. I don't know what for, but... Get out of here, G-Man. It's my territory.
He wants to D.
Clearly. I camp when I'm first. Okay. Hey, no problem, Ricky.
Uh-oh, is number two.
Uh-oh is number way... he must have killed somebody. Well, again, somebody just flew into me. No, no, yay, that's right, first. Alright, here you go, first. Have that. You deserve it. We did good. We pulled tactical maneuvers together, and we did good things. I like when people do tactical maneuvers with me. Oh, and he's dead. Ball burner just ate him. Oh, sad. Oh, well. Good times while it lasted. Oh, jeez, that guy just exploded. Who is this gentleman? Oh, he's big. I'll leave him alone. He's too big for me to want to mess with right now. Ooh. Hey, stop stealing my bits, you little guy. Friggin' D's nuts, stealing my bits. Uh-oh, Ivy's coming.
Fucking D's nuts stealing my bits.
Indeed. Oh, God. Ivy is here. Oh, okay, that guy's just gonna eat me now.
Yum. So delicious.
Ivy is here. Look at face punch coming between us. Oh, crap. Hey, bait. Well, this is unfortunate. Crap. Alright, I'm back to 9 on the leaderboard. Whoa, hey, where's my mouse? Where the fuck is my mouse? There it is. Let's do stupid!
It's not good.
No, Ivy is actually going to be a very tough deal to deal with. Oh, crap. What are you doing, Roland? Just gonna eat me? Like a jerk? Fine, then. Be that way, Roland. Knock me off the leaderboard. Alright. Can't believe I actually snuck out of that. Ooh, I didn't. There's gonna be a bigger guy up here, isn't there? When you see a bunch of big guys running around, there's usually a bigger guy Oh, yeah, there he is. It's gonna be IV, isn't it?
Oh, Roland just wrecked you.
Indeed. Oh, you get wrecked a lot in this game. It's nerve-wracking. Okay, here comes bait.
Some nerve.
Oh, crap. Game over, man. There's Roland again. I could really use the recombining right now. Well, then. Here comes bait. What you doing, G-Man? What you doing? You were really lucky I did not virus you right there. I was thinking about it, but you seemed to be giving me a birth, and I was okay with that. What the? Hey, that was the wrong direction, game. That was the wrong direction. I was trying to launch in a totally different direction. Sometimes I guess I'm not aware of where my mouse is.
Must have mouse awareness.
Mm-hmm. It is important. Patriarchy? All right. What are you doing? Got him. Hey, back on the leaderboard.
Oh, pal. Wait a minute.
Holy crap. Get into the viruses. Get into the viruses. Whoop. All right. I'm in. Nigeria. Hello, Nigeria. Whoop. That's face punch. Okay. We're just gonna cruise down for a little while. Okay, actually, we're not. We're gonna go this way. Nope, we're not going that way. We're gonna go this way. Why are you going for me? We were trying to get dick butt. I thought you had some skill, Mr. Eichamp, when I'm first. Try to go after my small ball. Trying to get dick butt. Hi, Wikipedia. Bye, Wikipedia. Ooh. Ivy, help me. Help me, Ivy. No, don't eat me, Ivy. Don't eat me. Just help me. I like you. You're a good guy. I like you.
I like you, too. You're tasty.
Yeah, right? Ooh. Let me eat your friend.
Mm.
Can I fit back there? Oh, I can. I can fit back there. Oh, hi, Matt. Oh, hi, Mark. Hey, I have a friend. Watch out. Oh, good. You're doing all right. Watch out for uh-oh, though. Oh, crap, my mouse again. Oh, no, watch out for red. Okay, no, sorry, uh-oh is up there. I can't help you. I need to leave. Uh-oh is up there. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Uh-oh, it's uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
It's hammer time. Uh-oh, uh-oh. I'm really enjoying my size right now. Because I can just be like, I am leaving. And if any of you fuckers are in my way, you get swallowed. You know, just take a couple of people. Memologist. That's a great job. Drift with me. Drift with me. Drift with poop. The new show on Aimless Gaming. What? Hey, camp. Hey, actually, I want to give camp something. Hey, meme. Ah, whatever. Go eat.
Baby.
Go eat a meme. I want to see if he actually camps when he's number one. So if I feed him, I could actually find out. Damn it, Obama. Why you gotta chase I camp when I'm number one?
Damn it, Obama.
Dude, why did you go that way? Ah, Obama, we had him. Hello. Oh, God. Oh, hi, we need to get out of here. We need to get out of here. There is bad stuff on its way. Fucking get out of my way. You're slowing my shit down. Protection! Oh! Oh! Look at that! He didn't even get you! Okay, I need to move down though. I can't stay moving up.
Hey, Satos. Hello, I heard your voice.
Good old Satos. How are you doing anyway? You know what's funny? I heard your voice. I registered your voice. Registered what you said. But was like, didn't say hello because you're just... You're like one of the regs... To a point where it's like, I'm sure Ken and other people have experienced this too. Oh, did I just eat? Hi, Matt. I'm sorry. I'm kind of big and unwieldy. So if I ever, like, don't say hi, call me out on it. Because I mean it. I just, you know.
I don't need shit like that, Matt.
Well, yeah, well, nobody needs it. But it's
you're kind of busy trying not to get eaten.
That's true, too, but, yeah. It's a lot about the socialness for me. That's one of the major reasons I started this stream, was to try and up my social skills.
You have social skills?
Yeah, right?
Nah, not me.
Bash, we're pretty much the same size. Maybe we can work together on something. Hey, eat swag. All right.
You always gotta eat the swag.
Eat the swag.
You're done.
I'm a little afraid to break right now. There's so many big guys floating
around.
Find
a new home.
Jeez. I like KD, but... Craft dinner for the uninitiated. Some racist mac and cheese up in here. Oh, I missed all of them?
Cheese and macaroni.
I can't get them off screen because I have to go this way or I'm getting eaten. Get him, Bash. Get him. KD tastes good. I love KD.
KD.
KD tastes good, too.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, recombine, recombine. I'm playing the dangerous game. Oh, come on, virus. As if you're just going to appear in front of me like that. Thanks, Obama.
Damn it, Obama.
That's why you should eat Obama.
Fuck.
Thanks, Obama.
He's... Obama's over there. He's too big for me right now.
What? Don't be the president. Just a man.
You do not want to go this way, face punch. Okay. We getting eaten up in here. Oh, that's going to get me killed.
What did you do now?
Oh, we hit it! Oh, what a douche. You know what? I'm out. Have fun, Bash. Have fun, Bash. Have a bash, Bash. Except Nigeria, let me out. Nigeria. Oh, crap. Obama. Obama.
Ouch.
Let me out, Obama. Okay. Damn it, Obama! Don't fuck with me!
Funny if that was the real Obama.
That would be actually really hilarious. Oh no, Ivy just got nailed! Oh. Oh, Obama just got nailed too. Hello, glasses. Why does everybody want to rub on poop? Oh, God. Okay. There's a fat ass coming. Fly, fat ass, fly!
Fat bastard.
What? I just fed Obama! I don't even know what happened there. It was loading a scene when it happened, but I fed him. Maybe just a couple glitches here and there.
Wow, fat ass just ate Ivy and Obama.
Yep.
And one fell swoop.
Some crazy shit just happened. And I also tried to eat Obama over here. And it didn't really work out for me. Come on, split for me, guys. Mm. A center guy, too, eh? Oh. Come on, fat ass. You could take it all. You could have taken us all, fat ass. That would have been so huge.
Bastard.
I'm almost like cheering other people on sometimes in this game. Oh, whoa, whoa! How many times did I hit space? Because it... I guess that would have only been twice, not four times. Whew. Oh, crap. Ooh! Got my guy on the end still. Yeah. You know I'm going to recombine in like a second, right? Oh, time to go. Oh! And there's the death, finally. All right, guys. I've had a lot of fun, and I wish I could play more, but I gotta go. I gotta do work and stuff, but it was nice taking this little break, this extended lunch that I just took to play some of this.
You said that four-letter word.
Yeah. Sucks. I wish I didn't have to, but, you know, until the patron picks up, I got nothing, you know? I literally just have work, sleep, and then stream when I can. That's basically my life. Oh, also, sometimes I program on break, but today, instead of programming on my break, I decided to play this on my break. Do you want to see what I've been programming on my breaks real quick before I go? Considering I've got a screen region up anyway. Well, this isn't going to be the whole version with the splash screens and everything, but whatever. So the engine's been expanded. These are just standing graphics, but this guy wants beans, doesn't he? I need beans. Collected a bean. I can now give him the bean. Thanks for the beans! I can also get a medkit. What? These guys just test effects. This guy opens the door. Yay! So I've been messing around with the... Hey, Elizabeth! I've been messing around with the engine from the like collider that I had made. And turned it into a top-down instead of a side-scroller. So, it's fun. And hopefully there'll be actually a game to play built into it soon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But that's what I've been working on. The files. Whoa, what was that? What's that? F is that? It loads all the textures in runtime, so something's wrong. Everything, like if you know how friggin' like Unity works, which I assume a lot of people don't, but because I mean it's something that a lot of people don't use. Because, I mean, unless you're making games, why the hell would you use Unity, right? But normally this area is filled with a bunch of crap, like pictures and models. Well, I know it's a question mark, thanks. But yeah, this one, everything loads at runtime. So if I want to change any graphics or anything, I can just drop them in a folder and go. It's pretty awesome. Even all the collision stuff all happens at runtime, too. Nothing's... Okay, there are a couple things hard-coded into it, but that's just because I haven't finished them yet. So, agger.io. You guys should totally check this game out. It is really cool. I think the name's based on the idea of, like, agar in a petri dish for, like, viruses to grow and stuff, or bacteria and shit. Totally check it out. Very fun. Again, wish I could keep streaming it longer for you guys and playing more and seeing if we could get maybe those last three spots on the leaderboard. Or two. Didn't we get up to third? Because I remember at one point saying we can get those last two slots.
Yeah, you got third.
Nice. I've been first. And one day on stream I'm going to show you guys me on the top of the leaderboard. Maybe I can just camp and like that one guy was talking about and just... kind of play with that. Yeah, agar is the food. It's like the it's like that waxy looking shit. I'm pretty sure. I think that's what it's a reference to. Like, so yeah, like you like swab some bacteria. Like in high school we swabbed our cheeks and then we rubbed the swab on an agar plate and we did an experiment where we put it in an incubator and saw how bacteria filled our mouths were, which is always fun. Always fun to see the grossness that lives inside of you. But I might as well play this out. Oh, and I should also mention, you know, the Shining Force series is still going. I just released one, technically today, because it was after midnight. But another one is coming tomorrow. And then I've actually got a bunch of footage recorded. So, got some editing to do for a few more episodes of Shining Force. But check it out, the YouTube. The link's below. You know. See you guys later.
Later.
Later, Matt.
Oh, I want this to play out to the end. I should reduce the time before it turns off. Jeez, it never turns off. Somebody turn that damn TV off. No? Well, I should really shorten this.
Yep.
Huh. Well, it leaves a long time for everybody to chill and relax and see that things are ending and things are winding down.